Actress Shweta Tiwari may not be doing anything out of the ordinary to draw attention to herself amid a very public feud with estranged husband Abhinav Kohli, yet some trolls have found a way to target her nonetheless. The actress is currently in Cape Town shooting for Rohit Shetty's Khatron Ke Khiladi 11. She recently shared a BTS video and got mercilessly trolled. In the clip, Shweta can be seen dancing with her KKK 11 co-contestant Vishal Aditya Singh, and in the caption she asked netizens to guess the reason behind their candid performance. Sharing the video, Shweta wrote, "Yes, yes, this is our happy dance. Sawal ye hai ki why are we happy? Any guesses?" While many commented that they are dancing because they have reached the finale, there were also a few who trolled Shweta, saying that she is ready for a third marriage. Where one asked if she is gearing up for her third marriage, another took a jibe at the actress and wondered how she can be so happy after a second unsuccessful marriage, quickly moving on to the third. Another troll guessed that maybe Shweta was set to marry the man in the clip. Meanwhile, the actress was recently in the headlines due to her feud with her estranged husband. And to top it off, since the actress has flown to South Africa, Abhinav has been accusing her of abandoning their son Riyansh back in India. However, rubbishing all such accusations, Shweta had claimed that Riyansh is safe and doing fine with her family. Both parties won custody of the child, and this has led to the washing of dirty linens in public. Earlier, NCW, the National Commission for Women, had to intervene after they came across a disturbing video shared by the actress on social media. The NCW had written to the Mumbai police seeking their intervention in a case in which Shweta shared a CCTV video of her ex-husband purportedly assaulting her and her son.